Need to check out the reservoir.
All units, escaped prisoners have seized the transit. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Alarmist. Paranoid. Conspiracy. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you...
I think a concussive attack would knock the armor off.
SA-62, report in. Control, SA-62 is not responding. Initiate search.
Ah!
think I lost him.
Dreams.
Lost him. Gotta be more careful. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
Little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. Gotta hit them harder to knock off their armor.
Yeah.
Say goodnight. You know, this would be way more fun if you guys made pew-pew noises!
Bring it! Everybody down! Protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. Personal. I mean, hot kettle, I know. Get him!
That was harder than it should have been.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
I'll have to find more towers to boot up before I know what's happening around here.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion.
Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. There's the greenhouse! Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Is that a relative?
It's you. Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Here. Always try to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times unfettered optimism has kept me going.
There's the Eclipta alba. I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How's it feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking them these interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the feverish dreams of your dying dream.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking all these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the feverish dreams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
Those.
Kinda should have known that. There's the research station. We need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there. It's you. Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is me.
The me polite society nowadays. The parts of myself I suppress. You help me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding you.
For me, let me try. Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffer!
Talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No. I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto! Please! I've always supported
you. There it is. The atropine.
I got the atropine. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You're with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault.
real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
Just trying to hit him isn't working. Give me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! One down!
You're a loser!
Got it. On the job. Another one down.
Some hero. Everyone you ever met suffers.
It's like fighting internet trolls. Knock one down, another pops up. One more.
If I was your uncle, I would have jumped in front of a bullet, too.
My inner voice really developed an attitude. Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. My suit go. I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Still foggy. Need to work the last of the poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. Hey, mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when you're their way. But with what what Otto's done. I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
This is Naval Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Upgrade post supply. On alert for priority.
What's the status of our position in the West Village?
Hear me out! When you're out of prison, maybe ease up on the prison riots!
Chips. Can't beat just one.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face-to-face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the Relief Center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?